guys, in this video we are going to show you how to recover your hacked Gmail account without email address, phone number and password.
Before moving further, like this video, click on subscribe button and you have to click on the notification icon, click on all. So you will get the notifications for all the upcoming videos.
Before proceeding further, watch this video complete and follow each and every step very carefully. In step 1, you have to open Google, hold your Google app, tap on information, and then tap on permissions, and tap on location, and you have to tap on don't allow. Tap on don't allow, minimize this one. Now you have to locate for Google Chrome. Hold your Google Chrome app, tap on app information, tap on permissions, tap on location, and you have to tap on don't allow. After doing this, you have to minimize. In step 2, you have to open App Store, Play Store from Android, and you have to type here browser. Here you will see Phonix browser. You have to locate for this browser. You can see 500 million downloads. You have to tap on it, tap on install, and you have to wait for a while, let it to install your Android or iOS device. After installation, open this browser. After opening the browser, tap on Google, tap on sign in. Now you have to enter your Gmail account username that you want to recover. Tap on next. Now here Google will ask you to provide the password. So the hacker has already changed the email address, phone number, password, each and everything. You have to tap on forgot password. Now Google account recovery page will appear and it will ask you to enter your last password you memorized. If you memorize, you can enter the password, otherwise you have to tap on try another way. And then here you will see the phone which is linked to your email address. The hacker has already changed each and everything and now he has the access to the phone also. You have to tap on try another way. And then here you will see, could not sign you in. Now minimize this one. Open any VPN. You can use any VPN. And you have to connect any US server. You have to connect to any US free server. So we'll connect to US and we'll tap on connect. Here you can see connecting. Now you have to wait for a while, let it to connect. Here you can see connected successfully. You have to minimize this one and go back to the browser. Open Google, tap on sign in, and now you have to enter your email address which is hacked. Tap on next. Tap on forgot password. So now Google account recovery page will appear and you have to enter the last password if you remember. If you don't memorize, you can tap on try another way. And then here you will see the phone which is linked to your Gmail account right now. You don't have access to this phone. The hacker has access to this phone only. So tap on try another way. And here you will see the password reset option will appear. Now you have to enter your new password and you have to retype your new password. So in the same way, you can also recover your hacked Gmail account without email address, phone number or password. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe our channel for more useful videos.